There's a reason that Jesus' birthday is in the last few days of the year.
Why the 25th?
Jesus is God's son.
Okay, so you feel like God has a child?
Yes.
Okay, so you're saying that child is Jesus?
No, yes. What? No, because there's more than one. Everybody believes.
So you're saying we're all the children of God?
That's the question.
Yeah.
We as Muslims believe in Jesus. We believe that he was a mighty messenger sent by God. We believe in the miracle birth and all that good stuff. But we do not believe that God has children, physical children. The fact that Allah sent you amongst your friends so that you can teach them about Islam is why you're put on this earth, my bro. You have influence over your friends. Y'all heard about the Old Testament?
Yeah.
Y'all heard about the New Testament? This, my friends, is called the final testament. Allah is the worshipped one. That's it. And we believe Jesus was sent by God to teach people how God wants to be worshipped. Cameraman is not even there when I'm there.
Come on, cameraman.
You're slacking.
I'll be a cameraman.
Bro, you still, he about to take your job, fam. You're still looking at me. You're not even looking at where we're using right.
$1,000 an hour.
You're bugging. You got. You're Muslim, right? He has to do something called Feast of Bilal. You know what that is?
Nah.
Feast of Allah. It means you do it for the sake of Allah for free.
You can't.
I'm not paying them. They're just doing it for the sake of Allah.
Yeah, I do it for free too.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I do it for free.
No way. Listen, I'm serious. Yes, I come here like every Saturday
me
to do
too.
Some giveaway.
That's Jose.
You serious?
My brother's
Real talk.
My brother's Muslim.
Yeah?
Mashallah.
Mashallah. What about you? Why aren't you Muslim?
He turned Muslim, but I was like,
But what makes you think that you're not a Muslim? What's your name, by the way?
Tyson.
Okay, Tyson. Mike. What man? listen, Tyson. Tell me, what makes you feel like you're not a Muslim?
Nothing. I just want to learn more.
Okay. So let me ask you this, Tyson. Just in your heart, how you feel? Okay. Let me just ask you this first question. Tyson, do you believe that Jesus? You know who Jesus is, right? Do you believe Jesus was someone sent by God, or do you believe that he is God? Which one?
Sent by God.
He sent.
Jesus is God's son.
Okay. So you feel like God has a child?
Yes.
Okay. So you're saying that child is Jesus?
No. Yes. What? No, because there's more than one. Everybody believes.
So you're saying we're all the children of God?
Yeah.
So I asked. There we go. So I asked Tyson. Do you believe that Jesus is God or was he sent by God? Which one is it?
Isn't what you call it? Isn't Jesus?
Okay. So you're saying he's.
If I'm not mistaken, right? It was Adam and Eve. Nah. Listen.
What is this man talking about?
And God implanted a baby in Eve.
He implanted a baby like in vitro?
Listen, I don't know how to explain it.
One already.
And Jesus was born on Christmas.
A one already.
Oh, you rocking already?
A one already.
Oh, Mr. Law, let's go.
Listen. And Jesus was born.
This is real.
Bro, let me speak, bro.
Okay, go ahead.
All right, and Jesus was born on Christmas, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, let me ask you a question.
Uh-huh.
First and foremost, right? Is there any evidence that suggests in the Bible, right, historically, that Jesus was born on the 25th of December?
Nah, I don't know if there's no
evidence. There isn't. Do you know why they celebrate that day on the 25th of December?
Nah.
Let me explain something to you. In economics, there's something called quarters. Okay, quarters is every certain amount of time. There's four quarters in the year. Okay, we're currently in the last quarter. Okay, meaning October, November, December. Okay, those are the last quarters. They want to be in something called the black. Okay, not in the red, but in the black. Okay, That's why there's something called Black Friday. Heard of that?
Yeah.
Black Friday. What does Black Friday mean? It means if a person. Yeah, go ahead. What do you think?
That's the day they get discounts on sleep.
Yes, why, right? Because the reason is they want their economy from going to the red into the
black.
There we go.
Yeah,
now,
black
is powerful. You know what I mean? That's why they be trying to pull down the black people down. Hear me out. Okay, listen to what I have to say. Why is it? Think about this. Why is it in some of the most money-making times? Christmas is a money-making time for people. So it's Thanksgiving, a money-making time. Why is it all of a sudden Jesus is born in the last quarter of the economic year? Think about that for a second. There's no evidence. The Bible has no evidence. There's no historical evidence. Why is it that Jesus is born in the last economical year?
Does it have something to... Oh, money?
Makes sense?
Yeah.
Makes sense. Great. Fix
so
the economy.
People spend more money.
People spend
Black
more.
Friday.
There we go.
They think they supporting Jesus.
Right. They're supporting Thanksgiving, right? What is Thanksgiving? A genocide. Right? Isn't that what Thanksgiving is? A genocide.
Yeah.
White people came over here and just took the land because we can't. Just shot up people, gave people smallpox. Who? The Native Americans.
Yeah.
And did you know that there's people who are doing the same thing today to others? Just like they did to the Native Americans.
I just did that to him. Wow.
There's two people. Let me tell you something right now. One, the Palestinians. You ever heard of the Palestinians? Palestinians, let me tell you something. As black men, as young black men, research about Palestinians. You and Palestinians will connect like this. Like this. Like why? This? Because they have the same struggle as you, right? Guess what, on top of that. You would connect Palestinians and look also about the Uyghur. There's a concentration camp in China. Leave all that aside. There's a reason that Jesus' birthday is in the last few days of the year. Why the 25th? Why? Think about that. You're 6 days away from the end of the year. Why? It's economics. It's cost. We as Muslims believe in Jesus. We believe that he was a mighty messenger sent by God. We believe in the miracle birth and all that good stuff. But we do not believe that God has children, physical children. God doesn't need a... I'm sorry. He doesn't need that. He doesn't need to eat. He doesn't need to smell. He doesn't need to do anything. He doesn't need to sleep. God doesn't need a rest. How can God be God if he needs to get tired, bro? That's stupid, okay? God doesn't have physical children. If we all do the good deeds, good works of God, we're all the sons and daughters of God. But that's what it means. It doesn't mean literally his kids. God is not a human being. God is not a man. God is not a woman. Allah is the worshipped one. That's it. And we believe Jesus was sent by God to teach people how God wants to be worshipped. People didn't like him. They tried to crucify him. Different story. Okay? Now, we know this from the last and final messenger, the Prophet Muhammad. Do you know about Muhammad? You ever heard of Muhammad? Okay, just like Jesus, just like Moses, he was a messenger of God. And he came with the last and final message, the last and final testimony, which is...
You got a book that I could read?
Yeah, right here.
Which is the Quran. This, my friend, is the final... You heard about the Old Testament? You heard about the Old Testament? Y'all heard about the New Testament? This, my friends, is called the final testament. This is the final testament given by God to the last and final messenger, the Prophet Muhammad. Peace and blessing be upon him. Make sure they all get a Quran over here. They already have one. Give one to him as well, too. He needs one. Here you go, my bro.
I'm a changed man now, so.
Bro, listen to me. He has one. Really give one to him. He's a Muslim, but give it to him anyways. Listen, bro. Listen, just because you're Muslim doesn't mean you're reading it. Just because you're Muslim doesn't mean you're reading it. And my bro, let me tell you something. Do you believe in the Day of Judgment? You know, do you know about the Day of Judgment? You know about the Day of Judgment,
bro? I think I know.
These are your friends, the fact that Allah sent you amongst your friends so that you can teach them about Islam is why you're put on this earth, my bro. You have influence over your friends. Influence. And if you started praying, trust me, they would follow. But it requires you to submit to Allah the Most High. This life, bro, let me tell you something. Y'all can have these. It's going to be fun. It's going to be YouTube. I might get a few 100,000 views. That's it. But trust me, bro, this in your hand is worth way more. Your iman, you know what iman is, right? Your faith is more important. You understand? Now, don't ever forget that, bro. Don't ever let the dunya, the music, and all the money stop you from remembering. You're going to die. I'm going to die. We have to meet Allah. Facts? They need to know that. You need to know that. You understand? And practice it. Trust me. If you practice, they're all on it, too. You feel me? Yo, I love ya. Y'all some real ones, son. Y'all some real ones.
You didn't even ask us the question.
I didn't because all of them heard. And they see the Quran. The Quran would have been answered. My guy. Yo,
so that means we all win, right?
That watch is looking...
So that means we all win, right? Yeah. $22 right now for one of those.
Man, you keep coming at me for that.
Yeah.
Give me that, bro. All
right, cool.
Bro, we appreciate y'all. We appreciate y'all for sure. All right, bro, we're going to take that mic back.
Yeah, I'm your new cameraman.
No, listen. Huh? Hit me up. Take my Instagram down. Hit me up. If y'all really here on Saturdays.
Nah, I'm really here every Saturday.
I'm going to give an iPad out next time.
Oh.
I'm giving out an iPad. I'm giving out a PS5 probably like the following after that.
Alright,
yo, Trump! Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up? Yo, can we?
That's me. Where are you?
Crazy, that's how you
look. Hey, who's the president? That's me. Okay? That's me. My brother, I appreciate this. Let me take this, hold this one back. Yo, much love, guys. Hit me up. Yo, listen. DM me, okay? If y'all coming out on Saturday, let me know. Y'all can help out with this too, and I'm gonna try to compensate y'all for some work, okay? Come on, work. Stand up with these guys over here. Come through. We give some, this is what we call da'wah. We're educating people about Islam. Come through on Saturday. I'm gonna give y'all a little something too. Not gonna be an apple, have some money, you know what I mean? And y'all come out and help. Next Saturday, around the same time this is right now. So, 4 or 5. Y'all gonna be here?
Yeah,
DM me. You gonna come?
Look.
IG, Waylife SQ.
I don't have my phone.
Yeah, wait. He's gonna put it right here. Yeah, right.
Yo, Tyler, get his Instagram.
Way of Life SQ. Oh, someone follows me that you know. Someone follows me. Your friend? Press follow? Follow me. DM me Saturday. Next Saturday, I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna give out an iPad. You feel me? We're gonna do the same thing. iPad, probably the next Saturday after that, probably a PS5. Okay? Come out, help out. My guy.
Giving out free Saturday.
Huh? My phone's right here.
I said, let me know when you're trying to do it.
I have no service because I'm not. I'm blocking it all out right now. Stop. I have nothing to serve. Get it from them. You feel me? Y'all, y'all friends? Yeah. Take it down. Just type in one word, Way of Life SQ. Of? I'm here. See? Someone already you know follows me. There we go. That's me. Yo, homie. Much love, bro. Much love. Bro, take care, my guy. Salam alaikum, my guy. What's up? Yo, my guy, Jeff. Yo, enjoy that watch, baby. I'll see you Saturday.
Definitely.
Bet, inshallah. He said definitely. Y'all heard that? We got a new squad for the Dawah team. I'm going to get them a shirt. All right, bro. Salam alaikum, bro. How's it going?